Here you go. They are the words, and this is the way you pronounce them. Grenouille, grenouille. Quincaillerie, quincaillerie. Serrurerie, serrurerie. Then you have heureusement, heureusement. Vanille, vanille. Yaourt, yaourt. Then you have the third students that said chirurgie, chirurgie. Exagéré, exagéré. And propriétaire, propriétaire. Then you have tranche, tranche. Heureux, heureux. And écureuil, écureuil. Then the last student said anticonstitutionnellement. This is the longest word in French. Anticonstitutionnellement. Un œuf, un œuf. And what is the last one I forgot? Oh, cucurbitacé, cucurbitacé. So below I will write them and I will give you of course a translation. I hope you enjoyed it.